dear traders, my name is Alina. I am financial advisor in A-Markets company. Today I would like to tell you about trading ideas of the current week. About Brent oil. The current bearish trend in oil is the strongest drop for almost 3 years. Oil quotes have dropped below the $70 case level. The Cayman indicator is extremely high but it starts a decline. The last EIA crude oil stock change showed that oil storage have grown for 10.27 million barrels. It provoked an additional pressure on the oil. Brent fell to a 50% fever level and $65.50. And then bulls tried to start a correction. There is a series of reversal doji on the daily chart, but bullish candles still haven't gone higher than last bearish candle. So we are still in short position. If 50% fibo level can stop bears, Brent would fall to $60 support, 61.8% fibo level. About Litecoin. If Litecoin falls a little bit more, it will update the September 2017 minimums. On the weekend, the coin broke down the bearish triangle and continued to decline going under the EMA 200 and EMA 50 moving average. The closest support at the S1 weekly level at $36. It coincides with the goal of the triangle pierced by bears. Bullish correction to the support bracket, $45, is likely from S1 support. A volume of short positions in Litecoin dollar declines. It can be a sign of upcoming bullish correction. The RSI indicator is oversold on time frames from 1 hour to weekly, which also indicates the possibility of correction. And about euro dollar, the euro dollar currency pair recovered on most of the previous week. Now it is close to the 1.1440 resistance. If euro dollar rises above this level, we will take a long position with a target at 1.18 resistance. The Cayman indicator left the overbought zone and start falling. It is good sign for bulls. So about upcoming week, there is a few important news in this week. The one important event on Monday, 19 November, is the Eurogroup meeting. Also, you can pay attention to the Eurozone stability review. The Asian session on Tuesday, 20 November, will be intense for traders. It will start from reverse Bank of Australia meetings minutes. Then will be published Japanese monetary policy statement. Those who trade exotic currency pair can be interested in Finland unemployment trade. On Wednesday, we are waiting for the United States home sales data. Analytics expect a little betterment of housing statistics. Also, EIA crude oil stock change be published. Oil storage rose for two previous weeks. At the same time, bearish trend in the oil was going on. On Thursday, 22 November, the United States will be celebrating Thanksgiving Day. So, for United States, equity and ETF CFDs trading will be cancelled. Trading in U.S. indices, oil, natural gas, gold and silver will be finished at 8 EET time. So, the most important event on Tuesday will be ECB monetary policy meeting accounts. On Friday, market PMI will be published for Eurozone and Germany. Don't expect a strong change in these data. Also, we are waiting for the consumer price index of Canada release. So, our targets for Brent oil, it is $60. Litecoin dollar $45, euro dollar 1.18. Thank you for your attention. This is all for this week and visit amarkets.com for more market analytics and trading news.